Yeah, so it's a great question. It goes to what is the scope of work when you go into a complex environment like that? So there are three basic types of work. The first is on the front lines doing trauma care. And we did not do that. And most NGOs or non-governmental organizations are not doing that. It would be irresponsible for us to put volunteers on the front lines of a state-on-state war. The next two areas have to do with displaced people. And so if they're displaced internally within Ukraine, or if they become refugees by crossing over international borders, and that's where the focus of our work was. So we're in Western Ukraine, and as I said, Poland and Hungary, and we did mostly mobile medical care to these different camps of people who had been displaced. And we saw largely women and children and the elderly, so these highly vulnerable populations that have been displaced from their homes. And the numbers of in the displacement are pretty dramatic. It's, you know, about 6.5 or 7 million displaced internally within Ukraine, and another 4 million who have crossed over and become refugees. So our teams were supporting the local health system, seeing these individuals. And then we've also transitioned lately to doing a fair amount of training and capacity building for the health systems in Western and Central Ukraine.